Hey guys, it's Chris again from CM Apps. So I have a Jailbreak Tweak for you again, and this time it's called Folder Enhancer. And Folder Enhancer, well, it enhances your folders. So if you want to crack Folder Enhancer, it's not that easy. You can't crack the newest version. Well, I couldn't. I'm gonna try to make a video how to crack it. And I'm gonna post it somewhere here right now when I did it. So just look at that then. Let's look at the tweak. Okay, so once you downloaded Folder Enhancer, you can go to Settings and then go down to Folder Enhancer. So you can change the appearance, you can change the color of the text you want to have the folder names, you can have an image as a background, or you can have a background color. So I didn't want any, so I made it really transparent. And then you can have borders, maybe you want to do that, round corners or something, I'm gonna show you. So Folder Enhancer just looks the same way here, and when you open it, it just pops up really quickly, so there's no delay. And then you just have more icons in your folders. You can add folders in folders, I think, yeah, let's put this one in this one. So you can have folders in folders, works really great, and just have anywhere to close it. And you can also, but I have to click that, I think. Yep, so the appearance, you can add borders and the colors and the transparency. The behavior, you can animate the open and close one. And you can scroll vertically. So, let me look. Yeah, so here you can put more icons in this bottom or something. Didn't work. But, you know what I mean. No, isn't working that well. Maybe if I add a few more icons, sorry. So you can scroll vertically, or you can, what I more like, experimentally, page scrolling, you can scroll to left or right. So let's go to the right, and it works like on your home screen, you just hold it on the right side. So you can have more pages, so you can have as many icons as you want to in your folders. Let's put this right back here. So that's experimental. You can also enhance the newsstand and compatibility mode with infinity folders maybe. So I didn't try that yet. And then you can cache your images so the folders open more quickly. And the behavior, animate and close, I think you can see it. It animates right now. It's nice, but it always, well, has this delay right now. Then if you want to close your folders, maybe not, you want to have them open all the time. So that's a quite nice tweak because it makes folders way bigger, way faster, and I think they look better. Now I can also, well, as I showed you, have the image file. So it has like the iOS, the Apple background. Maybe if it goes with a theme, it's quite good, but I don't like it right now. So I'm just going to turn it off. I like the transparent look that I can still see my background. So that's, well, all of Folder Enhancer. I think it does quite a good job. I hope I didn't turn on music. No. So folders and folders, you can do as many folders as you want to. So there's no limitation to that. And yeah, let's go to the conclusion. Okay, so now to the conclusion. So the price is $2.49. And I think that's quite good because Apple is still working on the folders. In iOS 7 they made them more beautiful, but they take longer to open, and it's always this design or, well, quickness or something. So I think for $2.49, Folder Enhancer did a quite good job. You can enhance the look of the folders. I think that's quite good. I like it because you can still see a home screen or something, or a background file or something. I think the price is just 5 stars because they had great work with it. And if you want to crack it, well, click on in the beginning of the video in the link if I posted it, and then you can get it for free. So price 5 stars. I think the design, well, as I said, it's great. So still 5 stars for that. And the functionality, like, you can, well, just there are no limitations in how many things you want to put in a folder. So that's great. I didn't try out the newsstand enhance, but maybe you can add some icons to it, to the newsstand or something. I'm just guessing, I didn't find that out. Still functionality 5 stars, and all in all also 5 stars. So really, get this tweak. It's quite good and I love it. I'm using it, well, I install it all the time when I have a jailbroken iPhone. Yeah, so that's all to the app tweak conclusion. I always say app conclusion. And watch my other videos like always. And thanks for watching and see you next time.